My name is Mickey Vialetto. I'm the publisher of Tattoo Life magazine since 26 years, and since 15 years I'm the organizer of the London Tattoo Convention. After publishing the first tattoo magazine in Europe, for me it was natural to start to develop the culture of tattooing, and the next step was doing a tattoo convention. This is why I decided to do London, that is the center of the world, and since 15 years I always try to invite the best tattoo artists in the world to show what tattooing can offer today. I feel very good, actually. Because what makes me feel so proud that every artist thinks that London is the goal of their career. So having been able to create all of this in 15 years and see the support from tattooers from all over the world gave me a great satisfaction. Well, how I see the future of tattoo is a very difficult question to answer, because tattooing is evolving so quickly. Like 3 years ago, I could never believe that could arrive to the point it is now. So where it will go in the future is very, very hard. The only suggestion I can give to the new tattooer is to work in hard. Remember, customers are not canvas. Don't work on their ego, but work on their art. This is the only suggestion I can give to all the new tattooers.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you.